We are at the Rocks and Roots South Loop. Around the dog walk area here. Apparently no one got out for a walk this afternoon. Straight across and back in the woods. The marina, pretty muddy. Hi there. Enjoying the nice weather here in December, about 45 degrees. Yeah. That's the Osage Orange here. To the Roots Trail North Loop. On the edge of the reservoir. Just about 2 miles into the run right now. That's ice breaking. Pretty with the ice there. Few little hills, not many. We're at the 3 mile mark here. We're at the 3 mile mark here. Way out on this point here, and pretty. All the way back there before we cross back over again. There's our other trail coming out right there. Still not at the end yet. Just another little point here. Go this way. Here. View. You have to have a sign like that. It's like confusion point here. We can go left or right. There's a deer. Two deer. Hi there. These fir trees kind of create a canopy over you. Another confusion point. Let's see. Follow the orange blazes here. Someone kindly did just recently. I want to thank people that work on this trail. Bypass that hill. Oh, what the heck? Let's see what's up there. Ah, it's a little pond. Really pretty. Here, it looks like we're going to come back. Lots of fir trees there, really gorgeous. in the background. Wish you could smell how good it smells here. Place to walk out there, enjoy the scenery. These trails cross. Now we are back up here by this pond after all. So following that pond, really pretty. Really like this part of the trail. Either way. Like this is the way. Street. And I'm back in the woods here. Another confusion point here, turn to the right. Really well marked. Looks like fun. I think it's probably going to be slippery. Deer over there. I don't know if you can see them through the woods. Little white tails. It's a pretty little hollow here. And a little stream fording. And up a little hill. Like a brand new bridge there. I hate to put my dirty feet on it, but I did it anyway. We're headed back to the start now, and I'll open at this point. Just about there. Very flat again. There's a deer hopping around there. There's the marina going across Hollenbeck Road. There's three deer here. Can't keep up with them. There's the fourth one, fifth one. Startled. And here we are coming back to the start, just across the road here. That was the north loop of the route. Rocks and Roots Trail. Thanks a lot. See you next time.